Women of Substance Music Podcast, show number 565.
Get ready to discover new quality music by female artists in genres from pop to Americana, rock to R&B, and everything in between. The online music landscape can be overwhelming, which is why we handpick the very best music just for our listeners. So be prepared to discover your next new favorite artist on today's Women of Substance Music Podcast.
Hey, what's going on? This is Bree Noble, and you're listening to the Women of Substance Music Podcast, where I'm playing the best music by female artists in all genres. Starting out the show with a production team started in 2015 in Stockholm, Sweden. This is Axel and Arth with Forever. Guitar Player magazine called this San Francisco artist a gifted artist with a gorgeous voice. This is Katie Garibaldi with On My Own.
You can't recognize my face because I have changed. Don't recognize my hands because I have grown. I'm not the same. So hard to leave this simple town. This is where I'm from. There's only one way out, and a southbound train is coming to a stop. I can do this on my own. I'm becoming who I've been wanting. My whole life
Songwriter and sacred chant leader Alicia Mathewson has released her fourth album, Be the Light. Featuring the new single, Freedom is an Inside Job, her music inspires, soothes, and empowers all to walk their unique path of truth, clarity, and joy.
Freedom!
A sit-down comedian with angels flying out of her mouth, Alicia entertains and awakens in the same breath. Her acoustic music is reminiscent of Sarah McLachlan and Natalie Merchant. Download or stream Alicia's music today. Just look for Alicia Mathewson, that's Mathewson with one T, on iTunes, Amazon, Bandcamp, or Spotify. Hey, this is Bree Noble. If you're a female musician and you want to learn more about making great music, connecting with your audience, and growing your business, check out my popular podcast, Female Entrepreneur Musician, on iTunes or at femusician.com. PK Tessman is a singer-songwriter from Vancouver Island. Her music has been described as tender lyrics with fluid harmonies and vocals. Here she is with She's My Sister.
Secrets tucked against her heart, her history is not that far from where we've been and where we are. Childhood dreams and make-believe are all a part of what you see in the people we have come to be. To a town that had no name, it hollowed me out with its empty lane. She was there and said, don't complicate. I said, it hurts when I breathe and I just can't sleep. Don't know how to find my way to peace. She said, come sit down, we'll have a cup of tea. And I know she's always there. Our blood ties us together. Watched me go, smiled and waved. What was I meant to be? Torn between the sky and sea. She said, laugh with me and you will see. And I know she's always there. Our blood ties us together. And our differences make us the same. Cause sister. Home is rooted in her head.
Are you an independent artist? Are you looking for a supportive community where you can learn, grow, and thrive as an independent musician? Come be a part of our free community on Facebook exclusively for female artists, the Women of Substance Artist Community. Join us at woscommunity.com. Here's Elizabeth Shute from Rome, Italy, with her soaring piano composition, The Milky Way.
Thank you.
Vanderboer is a funk acoustic project headed up by Nick Vanderboer. This song is sung by Jennifer Gullery and is called Future Deadly Inhales. It's been great hanging out with you and sharing all this diverse music. I've got one more song to go, but first I want to thank our sponsor for this episode, Alicia Mathewson. Thanks so much for supporting us. Now our listeners, please go to WOSpodcast.com, type in the top search box number sign 565. That's for episode number 565 that you're listening to right now. That will bring up all the information on this show, including links to our sponsors. So you can go to their websites, purchase their music, support them. Thank them for supporting us. Also, you get links to all the songs that you heard on the show today. Closing out the show with a song by Amy Jackson that expresses a sentiment that a lot of us deal with. There's a lot of questions around the concept of God, and Amy is exploring some of them in this song. It's called God.
Understand what you're doing in my life. My heart shattered time after time. The shame I carry isn't mine. I hope you cried oceans of tears over what I've been through. My innocence is gone forever. Sadness growing so much closer. Cracks are getting deeper, faster. I don't know if I'll ever be whole.
Thanks for joining us today for the Women of Substance Music Podcast. Head on over to WOSpodcast.com to get links to purchase the music you heard today and to claim your free audiobook. If you love discovering new music, we encourage you to hit the subscribe button to receive a fresh new batch of music each weekday. And if you enjoy our format, please leave a written review for the show and share the link on social media. We and our artists are very grateful for your support. At Women of Substance, our mission is clear: to deliver the best music by female artists in all genres directly to you, our listeners.